If you want to be in production, if you like working long hours and taking 6 months off and going to Tahiti, and if you like thinking on your feet and you don't like desk jobs, I'd say take it. If you want to be a writer, if you want to write the screenplay of the century, or if you want to direct Heaven's Gate, I'd say there are other ways of doing that.
I'd also say it's most important to really investigate and meet as many people as you can who actually do have worked as trainees or assistant directors. Find out what the actual picture is, what their actual experience is. You must reassess what your values are at that point. Decide what you want out of life and decide if that picture works for you. If you go into it thinking that because you're a hard worker and that you're a good person, that what is already the picture or the system or whatever is going to change, don't do it. It's not going to change. You have to be able to take it exactly like as it is.
You have to want to be part of the industry more than anything else. And if this opportunity comes your way, go for it.
Go for it.